I want you to remember what's at stake. The choice that you make on November 8th will determine whether you can afford college tuition. It will determine whether you can keep your health care when you graduate. On November 8th, you will decide whether we have a president who believes in science and will fight climate change or not.